So to my mind, now we have the block for political settlement. This is political settlement possible maybe in long, long perspective. But it's not mean that we have to stop negotiation and to try to find some diplomatic solutions. We in Ukraine see China as a crucial country. Now we welcome more and more involvement of China. Your 12 major propositions, your common 6-point peace plan with Brazil, it's a very important steps from China in finding decision how to end the war in Ukraine.